Sorry, just one thing, Mohammed. One thing I forgot from here reminded me. While we were interviewed after right at the end, he said, "I want to ask you some serious questions now." And while I'm packing my bag, this is while I'm packing some of my stuff. I said to him, "Yeah, go on, ask." He said, "No, I'd like you to sit face to face and we ask you these questions." And I said, "Wow, these must be some serious questions now. Let's get down to it." I said, "I left the stuff, come back, sat down. I looked at him face to face now." And then he looked at me and he said, "Mohammed." I said, "Yes." He goes, "What do you think of the 7-7? I said, "Man, well, innocent people have died, man. What do you think? I think this is extremism." He said, "Okay, what do you think of the war in Afghanistan?" I said, "What do I think? We see the news, innocent people are getting killed." And he started telling me, "What do you think of 9-11? I think I told him, "This is a wrong thing. What happened was wrong. What do you want to say? If I had the opportunity for those lives to come back, then I would make those lives come back. I think what happened is wrong." And then he's asking me, "What do you think of the Jews?" Just like Brother Omar told him, "Look, they're a religion. What, everyone's got his right to his own belief. I don't force no one." So he wants to know about my background, about my aqidah, my creed in Islam. So I told him, "This is how Islam is." I told him, we don't force anyone to come into religion. Everyone's got their own right, and I don't believe. And I told him everything that's been happening is extreme. Anything like bombs or whatever that have been happening are all from extremists. Mm. And then so after all of this, he come back and he looked at me and he said, I still believe that you're going to Somalia to train." I said, "After what I just told you, after I told you that what's happening is extremism, this and that, and you're still suggesting that I'm an extremist." And so, and he just started, going on, trying to put words into my mouth, saying, "No, you're doing this, 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 and we're going to keep a close eye on you, Mohammed. We already have been. We're going to keep a close eye on you, threatening me." And then, just went out.